Hey guys, what's up? I appreciate you coming back for episode 3 of my playthrough of Lords of the Fallen. In the last episode, we beat the boss, which was her right here. What's her name? Peta. And we explored this whole entire area. We bought a ring, and now we are going to move down this path where I left off and see where it takes us. Also, this is my character's stats. We got a few upgrades thanks to the ring. The next couple upgrades that I'm going to be doing for, my character level is probably going to be my Inferno, Radiance, and Endurance. 'Cause I think Endurance is what upgrades your character's encumbrance. And as you can see right there at the bottom, the encumbrance is pretty high on this. So, yeah. We are gonna get right into this. And again, I appreciate you all for joining me. So let's get moving. We talked to this dude, but it seems like he's trying to like con me out of my lamp, and we're not gonna deal with it. So I don't think he's gonna be too good of a character later on. Oh. Okay, you can. I wonder if I just fell right here, if it would kill me. Probably. I'm not gonna do it. Uh-oh, we got movement.
Careful. If you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend, the hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam. But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this.
Oh,
I
cool.
know it doesn't look like
A
much,
stick.
but it's been a dependable companion to me.
Oh, yeah, I bet. You must be really lonely.
The harsh wind that blows in Mornstead, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose. It's a harsh wind that, but a
Okay.
tree that doesn't.
So that's the end of his dialogue. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh. Ooh. Pretty bright right here. I wonder what that is. Oh, I should have bought some more of those healing things. A map. Small mana stone. Anything? No? Okay. Get out of here. Did that kill him? Sure as heck did. Nothing. Okay.
Thank you.
there's an umbral thing. I'm gonna just use it. Just to see. Definitely do not trust that. Got another one. Got a couple guys down there. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. Wither salts, vestige seed, and large mana stone cluster. What is this? Oh, it's a blister. Okay. You know, I felt like, because there was an umbral thing there this early, that there might have been something, and I was correct. What the heck just happened? Got all blurry. Don't really seem like they're trying to do anything. Run away. Okay. Bloody hatchet. Okay. You got that, bro. Minor holy salts. Holy ward. Sounds like there's something hanging right there. I really want to get better at my blocking. Which, that isn't it, but that was. See, he slows down right there, which kind of messes me up. I'm not even gonna lie. Because blocking their attacks really helps break their pose or poise, whatever. Okay. Don't see anything else. However, I almost seen myself go over that cliff. There's a way up. Ammunition pouch, mana stone cluster. Wish they would give me some more health. Okay, can't go that way. Does not open from this side. That seems to be the normal message. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. Dang it. I guess it could be worse. Wanted to use that. Oh. He's got a parasite. Just kick him off. Is there anywhere you can go down there? Nope. Did I see? Thank you. It's really weird how this, like, whole part of the level is built on the side of a wall. Okay, so I do see a lever. I wonder what happened. Can I use it? Yep. Nope. It did something. Oh, it's already here, I guess. Bell staff. I definitely wouldn't trust this thing. Ice grip. Okay. What is that? Ice grip. Okay, ice grip. Oh, change the color of your armor. That's cool. Wonder how you do that. Let's get an armor real quick. Character? Ah, tenant. It's supposed to look different. I don't really see a difference. Oh, okay. Yeah, why not? Okay, so we got an umbral transfer spot right there to help me transfer realms. Anything? No? The bridge key. Again, the bridge key. There's another one. Two in a row. Okay, so I probably am gonna have to switch. Yeah, I'm just gonna switch.
Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
God, what did you just do? Okay. Oh, great. I have no more health. Seems pointless. Guess I'll switch back. Oh, okay. Well, they definitely snuck up on me right there. Rector sword? Doesn't seem like there's anything else. Got an item. Hey, I got the bridge key. What is this? That actually gave me quite a lot of souls. Got a shield. Oh shit. No way. Okay, cool. I'm a rest. So now we got the bridge key. I wonder if I can open this with the bridge key. Doesn't open. Of course not. You know what did open though? A door a little bit further back. Sell some stuff.
In Radiance, judgment.
I'm gonna keep the dude's stick just in case. Okay. So, in order to use this, I need 12 radiance. Thank God we're like right there. I'm also gonna level up the Inferno. Okay. So let's switch this hand. This. That needs Inferno to be able to use. Okay. So this one's more for like cooperative. This is healing. I'm gonna put healing right here.
Our holy work continues, Lamp Bearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
Now there was a door back here I think we could open with the bridge key. Not 100% sure. I think there was. We're also gonna have to, seems like, what is this? Wither salts? Okay. We're gonna have to get some more money. So I can buy some of those gems. Might as well kill these dudes. Thank you. That barely gave me anything. So now if we go down here, through here, I knew it. I wonder where this takes us. No way. No way. Okay. So now we're right here. That's cool. All right, so let's I'll put that stick away. So it says that I have a more powerful sword, but I can't use it. I need 19 strength. Okay. Okay. So we'll just go back the way we came. And we'll keep pushing further from this way. Oh yeah, I got this key now. Faint Viger skull. Yeah, chest. Okay. Some wrappings. She's got 3 faint Viger skulls. Okay. Tortured prisoner. That sounds awesome.
As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophicia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
Okay. I mean, love who you love, bro. Whoa. I know I just seen someone right here. And they just disappeared. Okay. We're back here again. Okay. What is this? Amulet. Okay. Short javelin. Oh, thank God.
It's a harsh wind that blows in Mondstadt, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose.
Well, since we're here again. Couple souls right there. Switch back. What is this? And a whole nother pathway. Princess Sting. Okay. What's up here? Entity prevents your path. Path should be open now, right? Yep. It's just an item. Searing accusation. So I need to increase my Inferno yet again. So I guess now we'll just keep pushing on the way we were. There seems to be a lot, like, a lot to do in this game. There's nothing the lamp can do here. Yeah. Let's see what this heal does. Now seems like the perfect time. Doesn't do very much, but it is useful. You know what else I should do? I should really go buy those health orbs. Dang it. That definitely was not what I was trying to do right there. Maybe that's a sign. I'll take that as a sign. And we are just going to go back over here. Head back up this staircase. Right down here. Now I can buy those items that I wanted.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
Radiant weapon. Raise your weapon and imbue it with radiance. Okay.
To strive in darkness.
Maybe it wasn't him. Maybe it was this guy.
In Radiance, Judgment.
I did not want to buy that. Alright, I got 1,000 souls. Okay. What did I buy?
In Radiance, Judgment.
Bought this freaking thing. You know what, I'm gonna sell you. Don't need you, don't need you. A pendant of solid gold, fashioned into the image of a particularly aggressive insect of the Oathlands, deals additional damage with smaller equip load. A pendant commissioned by the Callous Princess of Mornstead, who fancied herself an assassin. Her deluded, self-absorbed ambitions leading swiftly to the scandal and death. Okay. That's nice.
In Radiance, Judgment.
Okay. Okay, so that's a short sword. That's a long sword. I don't need this right now. I don't know what this is. Or I can't read about it either. It's a Inferno Catalyst. Okay, so we'll just put that up. I'll put all of these up. I got 3 spells. Alright. So, Petrified Figure. Plant in a fitting location. Oh, it's a Vestige Siege. Okay. So I need Radiance 18 for that. If I go this way, Nah, I'm just gonna go back the way I came. Or not the way I came, but the way I started going. Okay, so that dude doesn't have anything. He's just there. Let's see. What does this do? Oh. I guess I did kill someone when I fell. That's funny, I didn't even realize that. What the hell? So lame. Minor holy salts. Okay, so we got some more of those. Brimstone. Got some more of that, which reminds me. Put brimstone. Some of these. Put this and I guess this. Okay. Well, I don't see how that didn't hit me. Ah. What's up, dude? Okay, sure. He was trying to push me again. It's like all he knows. That's a mana stone. So, we already went down there. Let's go this way. Let's see where this ends up taking us. Oh, okay. Perfect. That's like right on time. As this video is almost over. So let's switch over. We can listen to this before I click. close the video out.
Oh, hallowed sentinels. Most blessed representatives of the Holy Judge Cleric. My soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet. You are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is, for our immaculate lady's lives will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
Okay. Cool. Okay, guys, well, I guess that about sums it up for this episode, which was episode 3. If you're liking the content so far, just do me a favor, maybe like, subscribe, you know. I really like hanging out with you guys. I wish I could get more of y'all you know, watching my videos, so that way, you know, I get comments, stuff like that. I really like answering back to people who comment, but yeah, until it grows a little bit, there's nothing much I can do. Other than that, I hope you have a great day, and you're amazing. Later.